So you dyed your hair red, but your ends look brown. What the heck is going on here? Permanent red dye is funny. Because when you don't want it, you can't get rid of it. But when you do want it, it doesn't stay. Sometimes permanent red hair dye has a little bit of brown in it. If the box says gray coverage, it for sure has some brown in it. If the red dye doesn't have some brown in it and you're trying to cover gray hair or trying to change blonde hair to red, it'll turn out pink. Think of a red sock accidentally getting into your white laundry. Yeah, you know where we're going with this. So, because a lot of permanent red box dyes have a little brown dye mixed in them, you'll have to compensate for that. Well, it's just an extra step. But so what? You know the old saying, if it was easy, everyone would do it. So, to be a gorgeous redhead, like Tommy, you'll have to use a different formula for your ends. Piece of cake. If you're touching up your roots using permanent red dye, and you've already dyed your hair red before, do not pull that dye through your ends. Don't do it. Salon Free believes you really need to use a demi-permanent hair dye on your ends for this kind of job. Like for my hair, I have to use 3 different products in order to color my hair red. I have to use a permanent dye at my root, a demi-permanent dye on my ends, and then I use a temporary dye as an all-over gloss that I put over all of my hair. Reds, high maintenance. Why you need to take all these steps? It's simple. Not only is that brown we talked about in the dye, but ammonia is in permanent dye, and ammonia just pushes that red right out of your ends. Boo.
Boo.
Ammonia and the ends of red hair do not get along very well. They are not friends. There's ammonia or an ammonia-like ingredient in all permanent hair dye. It's important that permanent dye is used at the root and demi-permanent dye is used on the rest. Like we said earlier, if it was easy, everyone would do it.
So to recap,
a lot of permanent red dyes that you purchase have some brown in them. It's a necessary additive so that way your hair doesn't turn pink. And because of that brown being in that dye, pulling what you put on your root through your ends is not going to work out for you. Permanent dyes have ammonia or an ammonia-like ingredient in them, so the ends of red hair and ammonia do not get along. It just pushes that red right out.